Zakharovia, the fallen city, the land of no return, where darkness won and we demon hunters lost. 1 year ago, a plea for help summoned hunters to Zakharovia. Many answered the call. No one returned. I thought Adrian dead, until a raven delivered his message. He too summoned me to Zakharovia. He saw what I seek. Adrian is a friend, one of the precious few I have, and the only man who knows of my past, of the pact I made, and the demon powers I wield. Whatever haunts this cursed city, I will face to find my friend. The city is eerily quiet. Not a human soul in sight. Monsters have claimed the streets. Dim lights shine through the dusty windows. I wonder what horrors hide behind them. I sense something hidden. Something far more sinister than the monsters. Something faint. Like a whisper in the back of my mind.
Hello? Who goes there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
A voice in my head? What else?
If you can hear me, jump now. Come on. Jump, 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 jump. Good boy. Now roll over. Just kidding. I know this place. You're getting closer. Come on, open that door. Oh, watch out, Hunter. Those dummies look tough. They outnumber you. You should consider retreating. Look at those dummies with their red eyes and long noses. They're laughing at me. A demon of power. Where did you learn to do that? Anyway, come. I'm trapped in that box.
Wait, that's not me.
Oh well, I must be another dungeon. sense something shiny nearby. Let me give you a hint. It's bigger than a spider, but it is also full of flesh. And it is sitting on top, looking at you. Yes, you found it. Good boy. What did you get? Something shiny.
There's something about that voice, something I can't quite place. I've fought and slain many monsters in my line of work. The ones that talk? There are survivors after all this time.
I'm Damien the Alchemist.
I'm back. Did you miss me? I know you missed me. Now that I think about it, we weren't properly introduced. You can call me Voice. I'm currently without a body. So, this seems to fit. Now, what should I call you? John? No, you don't look like a John. Victor? No, that's just stupid. Gennady? No, that doesn't suit you. I know, I'll call you Vicky. Yes, that seems to fit perfectly. Thank you.
I rise in the dawn, and I kneel and blow, till the seed of the fire flicker and glow.
The spirit doesn't seem hostile. Confused.
Adrian is a skilled hunter, but can he survive this place? And why would he keep fighting for a lost cause? Side, one more life claimed by the void. Rest in peace, brother.
Thank you.
You know, I used to be a hunter like you. Until I took an arrow in the knee. I'm just messing with you, baby. I'm way too witty.
Darkness falls from the wings of night as a feather is wafted downward from an eagle in his flight.
Wait, don't go. Was it something I said?
Thank you.